As the recording cut just a bit short, as we get ready to go underway, there we go, Red Bones Cannon!
Creature combination here on off after modified heat races. We are going to take a brief information, going to cut the high groove of the racetrack, try to smooth it out. Then we will go spectator drag racing. Spectator drags immediately.
Green flag. with plenty of racing experience, but it's all on pavement. Mike McClay with lots of dirt experience. Mike McClay out in front, chucks it down in a... Nicholas Trombley trying to figure out this dirt thing. He's got a lot to do with folks. White flag is out. Dallas Trombley down into three. Too much brake. Dallas, too much brake. That won't work. Trombley's running him down. Trombley is coming to turn number three. Does he have enough time? If this was a three-lap race, Dallas Trombley would have it up the inside. McClay with the win. If this race had been three laps, Dallas. And Labrini. Oh, Labrini, a huge jump. The motor being right over the drive wheels helping him a ton. Oh, wait a second. The motor's over the wheels in the Escort, too. That Mr. Two is awfully fast, but I'm going to tell you from experience, folks, they get loose really, really easy. Labrini out in front. Shane Labrini out in front, and the Mr. Two off of turn number four, he will take the win. Labrini moving on. So here we go, folks. Mike McClay in the S10. Pearly Champney in the Eclipse, and McClay has got this thing figured out. McClay has run a late model here in the dirt. He's run bombers. He's run all kinds of crazy stuff.